This place is another dream, Penitent One. They believe me a saint worthy of devotions, and the only thing I granted to their prayers was the saltpeter that runs through the stark land and rises through our bodies. The punishment of the miracle for the false idol is to grant them false holiness. Do not try to obtain my name, for it is also covered in salt. Bring me anything that can be blessed, so you might crush this fate of mine and let me cross to the other side of this false dream. Behold the linen cloth that soaks the sweat of fevers, of thoughts, of dreamt sins. A tool that obtains secret and forbidden confessions, even from those who already departed to the other side of the dream. In the name of the High Wills, I bless this relic. Watch over it, for it is now pure and sacred. Bring me anything that can be...
Merciful be, Penitent One. With your contribution, the work of this Brotherhood carries on. Merciful be, Penitent. Thank you.
pay no heed to the wrinkles of my skin, the hair that grows silvery, or my trembling legs. Our pact has yet to be concluded, as has your arduous enterprise. Penitent One, will you require my assistance with your next task? So be it. I feel fortunate to partake in this victory. Before I depart, I want these words to accompany you, so that you remember our pact. Penitent One in silence, now resume your journey.
In the name of the great ordeal and the sons of the miracle, may the gold in my visage melt and erase the contrition of your soul. Heart of guilt, return now from the dream.